I went looking for trouble. And boy, I found her. She's in love with herself. She likes the dark. And on her milk white neck, the devil's mark. Now it's All Hallows' Eve. The moon is full. But will she trick or treat? I bet she will.
Bivak. So I've been working for 6 days now, and I'm running desperately low on supplies, so I'm gonna walk for another day to the refuge called Madonna della Finestra. From there on, I will descend to Saint-Martin-de-Vésibule, which should be some 15 kilometers off the track. And I hope I can resupply there, and then I'll head back to the trail and continue the. Very difficult. It's basically slush and then a big ball.
A perfume smells like burning leaves.
There's a ruby for Belgium. It's also walking the Alpina, actually the first person I knew.
Loving you was like loving the dead. Loving you was like loving.
entering into France here. This area is called Carrières. Should be really nice. Look at that. Nice. Had a slight change of heart. Normally the Alpina would run straight ahead here, taking in the Col de Girardin, basically going straight to the Carrières. But I liked the snow conditions on the Col de Mayenne, so I think I'm gonna do a little detour through the Carrières. to hip deep, sort of zigzag my way through. That's the Montevideo hut I stayed in. This is where we're going. We're going up here. I want to see one more valley here in the Querias.
The green plastic watering can for a fake Chinese rubber plant and a fake plastic
gun. There's still the Montevideo. This is where we descended yesterday. The valley below the refuge. And this valley with all the snow in it is where we have to descend. Maybe I can circumnavigate it. We'll see. Were just massive, and the food was really delicious. The service was just spotless.
It wears me out. It wears me out. And if I could be who you wanted, if I could.
around. This is the goal that will get me to the Via Alpina again. Just left Guillestre. Actually had a 0 day there. I'm on my way to the gate called Les Cols. This for me marks the start of the Parc des Écrins detour, which I'm gonna do. It's actually excruciating hot today. Really struggling. My backpack is completely filled with food. Just left the camp near the refuge of the Les Cols, which was closed. I'm really entering the Parc des Écrins now. Lovely fields with herbs and flowers. A lot of steep rock faces everywhere. I'm on my way to the Col de Fresnière, which should be some 3 to 4 hours. It's actually a pivotal col. If I pass that col, I'll end up in the other valley, and this opens up the Tour des Écrins. If I don't get over it, I have to get back and then continue on the Via Alpina. So. That's where we came from. It was more of a suicide mission than an actual trail. Called the Paias. But finally we arrived at Cheval de Bois. Yeah.
on the roof.
That's the first call of the day. Called the Côte Belle. Stayed in Le Désert yesterday. Camped in front of the gate, which was closed. Met some crazy Czechs. They weren't stereotyped, but they did carry 3 bottles of wine a person in their backpacks, so that was quite nice. And there was a lovely bar with a nice lady, so I got some good food there. Today I'm walking to Lac Musel, and I think I'm gonna pitch my tent there somewhere. Yesterday I didn't want to continue. I actually just slept here at the lake. And now I'm going down towards Venosk.
Just like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep.
Like a snicker without balls. I can't seem to inseminate my sense of satisfaction.
I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. So fucking special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.